Syrians displaced by the Assad militia pushed to recapture the southern part of the country from the opposition fighters say they are afraid of returning to their homes and that they prefer to die than go back to the regime's controlled areas. Ahmad al-Hariri, one of thousands sheltering near the Israeli-occupied Golan Heights, said he did not know where to go after the Assad sectarian militias took his village of Ahrak in Daraa.
We won't go back because we are afraid. We are terrified. They are saying regime militia are setting up checkpoints on the road. We don't know what is going on. We are cut off from the internet and communications. We don't know what is happening or what is there. We came here because of fear. We came to the United Nations because we wanted safety, but we didn't find any food or shelter or medicine.
Abu Hassan al-Aboud, who also fled another part of Daraa, said he won't go back because he was terrified and he did not know his village's fate.
Even if they displace us or kill us, I will not give myself to the Assad regime. The Assad regime cannot be trusted. I am afraid for the honor of my family, my kids and myself. The Assad regime is treacherous. I will not go back to it, even if they displace me to anywhere else in Syria.
Syrian internally displaced people say they are between the rock and the hard place. The Assad regime is chasing them from behind to face uncertain fate of killing or detention, while Jordan and Israel are closing the border, leaving them in dire conditions.